Well, this week's lucky postcode, CF61 1TW, brings us to the Vale of Glamorgan. Llantwit Major, Robert lives in number 8. Let's go see who's there. Robert, how are you? My name's Scott Quinnell. I'm from the People's Postcode Lottery.
Hello.
How are you? Can I just have your... I heard you haven't been feeling too well.
No, not too well.
Are you okay?
Not brilliant.
We get this done very quickly so you can get back to your bed.
Okay.
Well, hopefully, can I confirm that you do the People's Postcode Lottery?
I do indeed, yes.
You do indeed. Well, we're here, hopefully, to put a smile on your face. Make yourself a little bit better on this Monday morning, because I can confirm you are this week's winner.
Ooh.
And you have won £2,500. How nice is that?
Well, wonderful.
Do you feel a bit better now?
A little bit, yeah.
Fantastic. Fantastic. How long have you been doing the People's Postcode Lottery for?
Since about August, I think.
Oh, so it's not too bad then. Not too bad.
Wonderful.
3 or 4 months?
Yeah.
Oh, good man, good man. So what are you going to do with £2,500 then?
Oh, I don't know. It's Christmas coming up. So
Christmas coming up. Buy presents.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good man, good man. Well, the good thing is that 40p from every ticket goes to charity. So not only are you winning a bit of money yourself, but you know every week a little bit of that money goes to charity as well. So thank you so much for doing the People's Postcode Lottery. You weren't feeling well when you got that. Hopefully that's made you feel a little bit better.
It has.
Congratulations again.
Outstanding.
Well done. That's yours. Keep your envelope there. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well done. Well, Robert wasn't feeling too well when he woke up this morning, but hopefully we've been able to brighten his day up. If you'd like us to brighten your day up and you're not playing the People's Postcode Lottery, then give us a ring and go online today and I could be coming to knock your door very soon.